This video is brought to you by Lark.
What's up, my friends? It's Mike again. Glad to have you guys back. And as you can see, we're not in my studio today. And it's not a normal type of video because there's no desks involved. So today I'm gonna show you my favorite home tech that I've been using that I use on a daily basis. And I did a lot of research on them before buying it to myself. So I really like them and I'm sure that you'll like them as well. So my wife and I spend a lot of time in the living room because it's the one place where we can relax and watch TV and not care about a thing in the world. So the centerpiece would be the TV over here. So this is a 65-inch 4K LG Nano Cell 90 TV. I think the picture quality is pretty good. It's not OLED, but it's like really good. It's really decent. I'm not like chasing for picture quality here. I'm going more for the dollar for the value kind of thing. So right now it's in picture frame mode and it's rotating and doing all that just to show off how vivid it is and all that stuff. I usually show it to my guests when they walk in the house. The cool thing here is that the remote actually acts as a mouse. So when you're typing your information in, you don't have to like press a button to like navigate across. You can just use this pointer thing and it all works. And the remote also has like Netflix, Disney Plus, and all that stuff on it. So very good shortcuts and very intuitive to use. And you can also game on this thing. This thing has a gaming mode with super low latency. But the thing that makes this setup really nice is actually the sound system. So when you pair an above average picture quality with amazing sound, that's the setup that I was going for with this home theater. So I'm using the Sonos Soundbeam Gen 2. And guys, I gotta say that by itself, it sounds really good and crisp. However, the most amazing thing isn't just this, it's what you can pair it with. Because over there on the side, I got a subwoofer and it's not connected to the Beam at all. It's like doing its own thing over there. So the cool thing is that you can connect the speakers wirelessly, so it reduces a lot of that wire and cable management. So if you want a super clean modern look with awesome sound, I think Sonos is the way to go because I have surround sound in the back as well. And as you can see, the setup is a bit ghetto because I haven't had time to cable manage everything or find ways to make it look pretty yet. I'm planning to redo the whole living room in a makeover series later on. So if you want to watch that video, make sure you like and subscribe. So with Sonos, it's not about all the wireless connections, it's also the sound quality. Because when you place the speakers in different areas, they sound different, and Sonos has this app where it can optimize the sound in your room. So when you set it up, you do have to go in the app and then it will guide you through the sound optimization process. And after you do that and wave your phone around for like 3 minutes, the sound is actually really, really good. And when I'm watching movies and TV shows and all that, it's very important to stay hydrated. So that's why I placed my Lark pitcher right here. So this water pitcher is pretty cool. It has two steps to ensure that your water is pure and great tasting. So first of all, check out its design. It's a water pitcher, but it looks very decent in your living room. It adds to your aesthetic to a very modern home. So the design is very simple. When you refill it, you don't have to lift the lid or anything. The water just goes straight through the lid into the filtration process. So when the water enters this jug, it goes through the filter first. This will make sure it filters out all the bad stuff that you can see on the screen over here. And Lark takes it a step further and uses UV light to help keep the pitcher clean and free of mold or algae that may grow inside the pitcher. And they do this by using the PureViz wand, which has a UVC light in it. So this is great because I don't have to worry about cleaning the pitcher all the time and breaking it apart, so it saves me a lot of time. So with this two-step process, I think the water tastes great. It tastes like what water should taste like. And then when I use this water to make my coffee in the morning, I can definitely taste the difference as well. So I like how this pitcher not only filters, but actually zaps the bacteria away, simplifying my daily chores that I don't have to clean everything all the time. And talking about simplicity, you can also charge the wand over here using a magnetic charger that you just place on top and it will start charging. And it's also great that the filter will last a long time. It will replace close to 450 single-use bottles. So it's great for the environment and your wallet. And what makes this pitcher really smart is that you can connect it to the app that's available on iOS. And in that app, it will give you filter recommendations based on local water quality. And it can also keep track of the filter and when you need to replace it. And lastly, it can track your water intake and your hydration goals. So I've been using this every day for the past 2 months and I think it's a great investment in my life. So if you guys are interested in this, there's a link in the description for you to check out. And big thanks again to Lark for sponsoring today's video. And guys, when I'm watching movies and stuff, it's cool to relax and stuff, but my muscles are still sore from working hard the whole day just sitting. So I find it very useful to have a massage gun. So this is the one by Theragun. And what I like about it is actually this design, this triangle thing over here. So this design is actually patented. And what's useful is that you can hold it in such a way that you can massage yourself back here, and man, it feels good. Anyways, in real life, this isn't actually that loud because when it's on right now, I can actually still watch TV and it's not too distracting and I can still massage my muscles like this. Oh yeah. But it's really important to like, you know, take care of yourself so that you can work even harder and that you don't break yourself, you know? And I find that using it on my neck and on my glutes especially releases a lot of tension and I feel a lot more relaxed. And I use this on myself for like 10 minutes before I sleep and the sleep is awesome. So this is something I highly recommend. It's a great investment. You don't have to go to your massage therapist or chiropractor as much. So hopefully you save on that. And by the way, full disclosure, I'm not a doctor, so ask your physician before using something like this, okay? And there's smart features as well. You can connect to your app and you can manually adjust the speed settings. Cause right now there's 3 presets that you can go higher. I like to use the low one cause I don't like it that intense so I don't hurt myself. Anyways, the next thing that I use every day and I think is very, very important and a great investment in my household is this fan, heater, and air filter. So it's 3-in-1 and this is quite expensive. I don't recommend it for everyone, but literally before I had a fan, a heater, and an air filter, like this whole bunch of electronics right here, but this simplifies everything into one. And I actually keep this running throughout the entire day so that I can ensure that my newborn baby and my wife and I have the best air quality there is. This thing actually detects a lot of like allergens and the different kinds of micron and stuff in your air and it tells you how nasty it is. This is the model that filters out formaldehyde as well. I'm not sure that I ever have formaldehyde in my house, but this is the only model that has this white and gold aesthetic and I think it looks great with the rest of the setup. Anyways, besides its really cool looks and bladeless design, this is very safe for kids, so when my kid grows up to be like this tall and puts his hand through, nothing's gonna happen, okay? And the other thing is that you can actually tilt it down and up like this, so it's very versatile. Also, there's a lot of smart features in it as well. You can download the app and you can set schedules and all that. And it comes with a little remote here as well. And the neat thing is that the app actually works better than this remote because when you use this remote, it kind of lags and you have to kind of pause and wait for some odd reason. But in the app, when you adjust the settings, everything's really quick and there's a lot more features in it. So I found that to be very useful. So yeah, Dyson. I love Dyson stuff. And speaking of Dyson stuff, I love my Dyson vacuum. So guys, if you don't know, I'm kind of a neat freak. And here is my Dyson charging station, which I'm trying to make a charging station for the makeover, but this tower thing is what I have so far. Anyways, this is the V8. They've gone to V15, but I've been using this for the past 2 or 3 years and I've been using it every day. And this vacuum actually makes vacuuming fun because everything is just so easy when you vacuum like this, but this just makes cleaning up your house, getting all the dust out very easy and satisfying. It also comes with a lot of attachments that I use to clean my car and the battery actually lasts 30 to 40 minutes. So when I'm cleaning my house or my car, I've never run out of battery. It's very, very impressive, even after 2 or 3 years. And to dispose of all this gunk in here is very easy. You just pop it open and all of the dust comes out. But besides its function, it also has a very cool design. It makes you feel like you're a sniper or something. Actually, I shouldn't breathe in this air too much. It's kind of nasty. It also has an air filter over here. I think it's a HEPA filter, which I haven't changed for 2 or 3 years. And next, we have my little setup over here. This is my laptop setup. This is the desk that I stained before, this manual cranking standing desk. Okay, so I actually never use it as a standing desk. It's more like just a desk. But the cool thing is it's on wheels so I can move it around and stuff, but I like putting it behind the couch because, oh Lord. This is why you need an electric standing desk. I like putting it behind the couch so that my couch doesn't move when I sit in it and stuff, so it kind of makes it stay in position. The other thing is that when I'm working on my laptop over here, I can actually watch TV at the same time. So when I'm doing like really like mindless tasks, like I don't really need to focus, I can have something playing in the background. Also, I have my iPad over here as well. And this is important, okay guys? This is important because when my wife is watching one show, I can watch another show on this iPad. So we can be in the same space, watching different things, but be together. And that's how you have a great relationship. So I do have to mention that this stand is actually very useful. It's by Pataka. It's a magnetic stand for your iPad. The cool thing is that it attaches magnetically and it's very, 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 very turnable. Some people use it for their desk setup, but I just like using it to watch TV. And the stand is actually at a perfect height, so I really enjoy using it. So it attaches using their case that they made for the iPad. So it's magnetic. You just place it on like this, boom. They also sell little pads that you can stick on other cases to make it compatible. So yeah, guys, that's really cool, and annoyingly the video ends with a desk just like all my other videos about desk setups and stuff. And if you're still watching right now, thank you so much for watching till the end and supporting my videos. Make sure you drop a fire emoji in the comments below to let me know you watched up to this point. And if you haven't watched my desk setup, and if you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe and check out my other videos that I have linked below or in the corner right here. So I hope you guys like this kind of video, and I'll see you in the very next video. And if you guys have any other home tech that I should add to my setup before I do the makeover, please let me know in the comments as well. And that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the very next video. Bye. It's really heavy. Holding it like this, it's not heavy by itself, but when you hold it for really long, it like,
oh, it's got water in there too.
I can feel my muscles tensing up. But what was I talking about?